So, in a more general sense, as far as accountants are concerned, what are the opportunities for accountants in this kind of economy?
I think for accountants in this type of economy, they need to think about a number of things. First of all, they need to think of where they're located, think about their future plans, their overall strategy in terms of growth. Do they need to merge with firms in other areas, or do they need to have some tools available to them to allow them to serve clients? If they specialize in a given area, for example, it doesn't mean they have to be at a certain geographic location. They can be literally anywhere serving clients if they have specialties like that. But again, they need to think about what does it look like for my particular area or region downstream, and how am I going to continue to grow the firm and really help my businesses in those locations. They can help businesses as well in terms of it's a global economy today. How can they help that local company or local firm to expand their business outside of that particular region?